RJ opening up the season against the Bulldogs of Hitchcock. RJ Sears coming up with the steal. Outlet to Jaden Porter. He's getting the easy two there. Now, we got ourselves a loose ball. This time, Porter's going to end up with it. You know what he says? You know, I'm just going to take this one myself. Going coast to coast, making it look easy for another two. High-flying Hawks not letting up. RJ Sears going to soar in for a pair before hitting the deck hard. HJ, they crush Hitchcock 90-70.